friend.
What's that?
No, the way, there's no other way. Just chuck that rope. You want to go on your rope, do you?
Hell no.
I'm not sure I want to go at all. But
no, just chuck it up there, it won't get wet.
Alright.
Right.
Oh, I'm right,
you crazy, crazy bastard.
Alright, is this thing good?
Yeah, just go to the bottom. Yeah, just jump from there.
Just jump out.
Yep. The rope's just so you don't pop over the ice.
Any other words of encouragement?
You gotta turn to a 3-year-old boy in a matter of seconds.
I think I already am. Alright.
Do it, come on!
Yeah,
stop fucking
on,
around!
Ray.
Come on, get in there! Woohoohoo!
Alright.
You sick fuck!
Fuck.
Yeah, let me unhook your harness, man.
Okay.
Oh, you're going into convulsions already, it's good.
Here you go.
Oh, cheers, Rick. Of course it is.
What's that?
Of course it is. It's a whole chisel in the ice.
Yeah, I don't know if there's enough white to see this.
Well, I hope so, man.
Cool. We'll check it out here in a minute.
Yeah.
So how do you feel, Jeff?
I feel good, man.
That's it? Just good?
Pretty fucking cold. Yeah. Is anybody else going balls out all the way or what? Yeah. A few are?
Why?
Chilling. Like
trick my
neck. Snail neck here. I don't
want to
be the only snail
neck
here.
No way. No way. There's only one way to go, mate.
So, from a medical point of view, does that make you sterile?
Yeah.
You are way too casual to be naked.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yeah. How, buddy?
You're sitting up there, sort of thing.
Did you get a good video of that?
Yeah, I got a good video.
Got a little scrape, but.
Scrape?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my knees and nose what.
Yeah. Got that.
I don't know, but it's
good, man.
Is your camera frozen?
They'll be down there.